The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE. This man has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
This competitor has the pressure of the world on his shoulders, not only facing The Rock, but also having to deal with the millions in the WWE Universe.
It's check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel.
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
You're about to enter a battle against the Prince, Finn Balor.
No turning back now.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion. champion, The Rock!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Comes back into the ring.
Up and down! What a slam!
Setting up.
The Rock with some good timing here. Shifts it back onto him. Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
To the arm.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Sidekick finds the mark.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned.
Here comes Balor! Finn Balor! Sling blade! The Rock with a great counter. Sends him into the corner. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
This can't bode well. Oh my goodness! Saved to their opponent.
Cover by the champ! The cover! A kick out! I don't believe it!
Might have been a foolish move on behalf of the challenger, almost taunting the champ with that move.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual, but that wasn't enough. Two! And still in.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
With the reversal!
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Hoisted up.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Finn Balor.
Oh,
new champion. An ineffective pin.
How did he do that? And it's The Rock. Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Jumping stomp to the gut.
Ooh, kick finds it.
The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
No way!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
That was brutal. And now the blood is flowing from The Rock's face.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
And The Rock is being dominated here.
Enough already.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
But yet, here he is in inserting himself into this match.
And remember, it's no disqualification.
Yeah, it's all still perfectly legal.
Right on their face. With a championship on the line.
No, he lets him out.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. And Balor's attack gets cut off. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here the announce desk. What a mess.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Battling ringside now, announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
The Rock is laying the smack it down.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Eye on the counter.
Series of reversals.
He's got him scouted.
He skirts around it.
Against Finn. What a clothesline!
Good grief.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer.
The table! The table's been set on fire!
And now there's an opening. Kendo stick impact.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Sequence of reversals there.
Set right into the corner. Oh my God, the table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table, it's a barbecue.
Just nonstop blows.
Oh, what are they gonna do here? I don't like where that table is.
Serious bad intentions. That was too much. Dangerous ideas and bad intentions becoming reality.
There's no room for hesitation when you're dealing with flaming furniture.
And Finn was ready for that.
He's returning fire.
champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
We are seeing something special from the champ here. Looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Quick strike to the lower body.
That's gonna
hurt. Oh, ouch. Finn appears helpless. What's gonna happen?
The Rock sets him up.
I think the champ's got it.
Is it a cover? Here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?